Hiya! I guess maybe the shield only works if you face the enemy. Hey, come back here. Bye. It's like deja vu. We were just here just a moment ago and I couldn't pass it for the life of me, but hey, we're doing it again. Ready, set, and go! At least it's good I upgraded the sword so I can freeze the bosses. That helps out a lot. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wait, hold on. Never mind. It's a waste of ammunition. It's literally right in the next room. Why would that be there? I mean, that's cool that that thing exists, but it's like, okay, not this room. Can I freeze that? Wait, we tried that already. No, we cannot freeze that, but it's right here. All right. I forgot to press it. Shit ass! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh! Alright, hey, we're back here again. Not that I was trying to jump on that or anything. Nope. I can freeze shit. I ain't putting up with crap this time around. Hey, the block's still over there. Yes, give me the more hearts. I'm gonna die just because I'm gonna sit there and try to fight this prick. Oh. Now I want it! What is it? What's in the box? I can't reach it. Oh, you sons of bitches. Really? That's all it was more money? Wasn't worth it. I think it was only another 100 coins. I mean, I'll take the coins. seems as though I needed to do something. Do I gotta start all over again? Because that stupid fucking fire blob. Ah! All the way back here? You suck. That's bullshit. Now you guys can give me hearts. Taking him away. I don't want bombs. I was gonna say run, but nope. Oh. I didn't know how much I had left to play of this. I thought maybe, you know, I had at least one transformation left, or I have one or two. One. I have two transformations left. I thought maybe be able to, like, try to go fast a little bit, possibly finish it up, just in case I decide that I want to do Jedi Survivor tomorrow. That way I didn't have, like, a game hanging over my head when I start another one. Sometimes it drives me nuts. You stupid. Hey, theater fan, how you doing tonight? I am doing well. Just playing some Monster Boy. Okay. So, that needs to go down. And then over. And then over. Calm down. And then, nope. Really? Obviously, I'm not getting that chest. Because if... How the heck would I get that chest? Because I would have to... bring the button to... I mean, I think I know how I would have to shit do it. Hold on. What's this way? Give me a checkpoint. What? Ah, checkpoint. What's this way? Alright. Ruh-roh. It's rising. It's rising. It's rising quickly. Also, I don't know if I could actually go back. Okay. How am I supposed to go up and get that piece? Let's see what's over this way. Ah, quit hitting that button. Oh, wait, hold on. You guys aren't gonna shit. Attack. And did that thing call them bats? Cool. Kind of really wasn't worth it, but okay. Hit the bats in the right order without touching the floor to reveal a secret. The solution is hidden in the fire. Wait, what? Hidden in the fire? I don't see. And then I kill myself. Alright, well, I don't need anything that way. Unless I get online and see what that secret is. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that music. Run into it. Wonder Boy! Say if I kill that head of the beast, will it kill all the beasts? Alright, here we go with this again. Wait, hold on. I don't remember. That was... Wait, what? Hold on. Wasn't it the other way around? I I can't go up, so... Oh! How am I supposed to... That's sadistic. Need that? Did I need that? Well, I'm not getting back up from there, I'm gonna tell you that. And now I have ice claws. Enhances your feline instinct so you can perform a dash upward attack. So now I can go up. Okay. So wait on. Ask and answer. Hi, Pikachu. Is there anything over on... Nope, nope. Not a thing on that side. Gotcha. So, I get a third jump, which is kind of cool. Can I hit you up? Ask and answer. Come back down here and fight, coward. Ooh, money. I'm not timed, am I? Because, all right, get all the way back over there. Ah, that's a lot of freaking, having to transform back and forth. Whoop, money. That shit breaks, so as soon as I get up there, I gotta run. Ah! Back off. Can't hurt me, I'm a little slithery snake. Oh, gong. Alrighty. So back this way. Definitely need that. So how do I get up on that next level? I gotta get up on that next level without slaughtering this thing in one hit. Come on now. Oh, I have a triple jump. I'm an idiot. That quickly, I forgot the fact that I could jump 3 times. Oh, blacksmith. Wait, I don't have any gems. Shit. Oh, I know there's a blacksmith, man. Wow, haven't used that power in a while. Is that an inn? Oh no, I found a teleporter! Sweet! Alright, not that I really need it, but it's here. Okay, let's go back to the lion. I guess I should use the frog for that kind of shit. Let's see what else. Land first. Well, I have been using the pig. Aw, that's horse. That's bullshit. Oh, hey, what are you doing here? Hello? Someone there? Is that you, Peppa Lagoo? That voice. Oh, I'm so glad you're here, Mr. Blue Hair. Listen, I can sure use some help right now. See that button up above? Press it to free me. I was gonna say no, I didn't see, but you know. That's way too high for me. Right, I forget you can't fly. Can't you create platforms to jump on or something? What do you mean? Don't you have a weapon to freeze fireballs and enemies? Try using that. I literally just got, or didn't just get it, but I made that, but I'm assuming that I was probably needing to do that. There you go. Hey, you're okay. Thanks, friend. I knew I could count on you. Glad I could help. Why are you here anyway? I have a feeling the green-haired girl is here somewhere. That's right. But as you can see, there are lots of dangerous traps and enemies. And I'm quite afraid of fire. I'll help you look around if you like, but stay close. Woohoo! Come on, there's no time to waste. Can I fly off? Well, if we just go right for the head, it'll... What was that whistle? Oh. Come on, get you. Stuff your chunky butt in there. Jeez. Alright, can you find some hearts for me? I really need some of those. Does that mean that... Next three, I'm on Prelude tonight. Alright, you're gonna make me have to search. Oops. I can't spell. Space Trading and Combat Simulator. I never heard of it. Oh my god. That subway is killing me. That's something I never tried as. Can I do that with as the snake is... So I can't jump in the holes like that. Hi! She wasn't in there. Thanks for the help, though. Don't give up. I'm sure you'll find her soon. You're right. Thanks, my friend. Hope we meet again soon. All right. Well, I can see what goes on here. You stay like that, or do you fall out? It falls out. what? What happened? Go on, you move a little faster. Alright. So, you want me to do this, 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 that. I want too much out of me now, game. Come on. Hot geyser ahead. Don't get yourself turned into sweet, tasty bacon. Why do you need me to have the pig? You want me to go down, but why? What's over here? And you want me... Word. Shit. Damn it. Oh my god, I swear it's frickin'... We're back a dinosaur story all of shit. All over again. Except with good controls. Thank you. Oh, good God. Ooh, sweet. That was actually for something that was really useful. Oh, I... They really don't find a whole lot for the pig to do anymore. Oh God, the apparently bats. Fucking look like bats. They're little spawns of Satan! Oh shit. Didn't kill it. Get back up there. Ooh, ice boots! These Arctic boots let wearers safely traverse scorching surfaces. So, are you telling me that I can walk on lava? That's exactly what they're telling me. I knew there had to be a catch. Oh shit. That's why this area is over here. Shit. Shit. Yeah, well, just go now. Oh shit, no, I can't go that way. Can't do it at an angle. Nope. I did that one really well. You can't do it at an angle. It's like you gotta go straight up. So it's like pretty much have to wait for the lava to get up there. Kidoki! Arise, chicken, arise. Oh, I was gonna say, what was the point of that? And then it's, I have lava boots now.